He said, I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me when a moment came that stopped me on the dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options, talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in that this could be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what'd you do? And he said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a phone named Fu Manchu. And I love deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And it said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Said I was finally the husband most of the time I wasn't, and I became a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden going fishing wasn't such an imposition. And I went three times that year I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. And then I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a ball named Fu Manchu. And I love deeper, and I I've been denying. And it said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Like tomorrow was a gift and you got eternity to think about what you do with it. What would you do with it? What would I do with it? What did I do with it? Seconds on that phone named Fu Manchu. And I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I watched an eagle as it was flying. Someday I hope you get the chance